Fluke. Go find Brian. He's sick. He can't stay out in this cold. Go find him.
Find him anywhere. Maybe from where you are, you could see Fluke. Help me find Fluke, Daddy. Please.
I was dreaming, and Fluke spoke to me.
He told me not to cry. He said he had to go away.
stay here and keep warm. I'll be right back. Come, Fluke. Come with us. Come on, boy.
Let's go home now. Come on, Fluke.
Of course I had to go away. I loved them too much to get in the way of their happiness. Jeff would be there now, in a way that I hadn't been. Live as a man, and I didn't know how to live as a dog. Now I understand that life is something to be cherished in every form. So this is my story. Perhaps I was made to remember so that I could share it with you. And perhaps there are many out there like me, hiding behind the eyes of simple creatures. Maybe even someone close to you.
Now, don't let them catch you sleeping here.
Rumbo?
You didn't think you could get rid of me that easy. Now, did you, Squirt?
Rumbo, I can't believe it's you.
You better believe it. Come on over here. Come here. We got a lot to talk about. But first, let me tell you something about being a squirrel. Rule number one.